is it possible that both you and Bernie Sanders believe you're telling the truth and have a misunderstanding? Just because at this point, you've essentially accused one of them of lying.
I have said what I'm going to say on this. I don't have any additional comment on it. I am here in Newton to talk about why I'm running for president. I think we have a country that works great for those at the top. Just not working for much of anybody else.
Doesn't it, and had
an audience who seemed to want to talk.
Senator, what do you want to hear from Senator Bernie Sanders?
I have said all I'm going to say on the show. I've been asking this question, but I'm not going to make an additional comment. I'm going to talk about what I'm running for.
Senator, on a different topic.
Could I ask Senator?